room.
You gotta pop. You need to pop on this. It's not, I can't slow move. It's like a backward. You can't try it slow. Right? You can with a trainer. We can work it. But once we go live on it, it's slow as death. You gotta hit that pop. So now we get to the next piece on this.
Right here. So we got our arms in, we missed it. Switch hips away, big opening pop, turn in, there we go. That's it. That just... Big swing, big swing. Hard to hold, isn't it? Hard to hold, switch it over. Give them just a little more, not crazy shoulder pressure, but hold them a little. Let them feel how it works. Inside, big swing with the legs and getting that pop. There it is. There it was. Much better. One more. Give it a little more weight. Oh, oh. Wait a minute. You got a wife? What's her name again? Only Audra needs to hug him.
Oh, okay.
Quit hugging him. He's got that covered. He's got that. He's covered. Quit hugging him. Leg swing. Pop. Very hard to hold.
Yeah, that's crazy.
That is what we want. At some point, your shoulder pressure will stop me from turning in even with that much. But it won't stop me from getting away. So both of you guys went to a backdoor skate. Meaning we brought that arm under. But the number one thing that happens when you do that is people do it crazy. So crazy is going to pull your back. So you go flat. We're over here. I get to this spot. Can't face me. So you bring this arm over here, and you start to push on me, you start to escape. Nope, there it is, keep going. Then I do the push right here.
Yeah.
Crazy, right?
Yes.
This. How often does that happen?
All the time.
Because I don't have any space. So we're going to talk about how to make that backdoor escape work right. Good shoulder pressure. Can't face. If I just bring my arm over here, what does he know I'm going to do? He knows, so he's already waiting for his arm over. Now I'm going to feet down and go south. You got an arm stuck out, my neck just got attacked. Never give your opponent. That's right. Not even a hug. Right? So I don't want that arm to sneak out where you can see it. It's like trying to do this. You see me, I'm like... It's not gonna work! It's not gonna work! I need to have that happen as a surprise. So that same pendulum motion in my legs is gonna kick this off. But there's enough pressure that turning back in won't get me there, it'll get me flat again. I don't wanna be flat again. So we're gonna run this backdoor skate, but we're gonna do it in a way that your counters are ridiculously hard. So he gets in, he puts some good shoulder pressure. Popping him going here. Now this hand comes out and goes here, not here. Yeah. Just anywhere on your body. So I go here and I start to keep going. Yes, do that crazy hard motion. Right? So, my feet go. I raised my elbow. See how they went over me? Now my hand is going down.
Time
distance of space now. My bicep provides me this much room, my arm provides me this much room. It's a massive difference. If I hit here on my bicep, this whole space I mean, it's really easy to go down. So this time we pop, I'm going to turn back in, I'm popping, and my elbows are doing this. Raising up over my body. I'm getting your body to move up. This hand's coming out. We're making a C cup. Move that right in the ribs. And now I'm rising up. Yep. Exactly. Make sense? Like sticking arms out where guys can grab it. Guys, a little more pressure with that shoulder now. So now we're going to make a big step. Yep. Yep, so big pop and raise your elbows as you pop down. Nope, we need that pendulum first. Pendulum gets us the power move a guy against us. Big swing, and then a pop and lift. There it is. Now your hand comes out. Keep getting up. Keep getting up. Keep getting up. Money. Look how far you're moving. I need that momentum. I need to throw my